Okay, I want to welcome everyone to our concert. Thank you for coming out. We're going to get the ball rolling here with the orchestra. Then we have the jazz band down front, concert band, and then the wind ensemble. I asked the students to try to move very quickly between each group, so that really makes things move faster for us. Okay, I hope you enjoy your evening. Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Okay, well, this school year obviously is coming to a close. At the end of the school year, we usually honor our seniors. The seniors are getting recognized in the band groups later, but we do have a one orchestra-only senior, and she's been a dedicated member of the orchestra for 4 years. Nelly Williams, stand up. Okay, we'll do the rest later tonight.
Thank you.
down front. I ask that the jazz band students get set up really quick.
Thank you. Thank you. So now is the part of this program where I get to recognize our senior musicians and concert band. And I'm going to start in the back with Desire Tinsley Lumpkin. Anybody else in percussion? No? Okay. All right. Faisara Olatoye. Naomi Guzman. Rikaya Smith. Daniela Areola. Well, thank you very much. I appreciate your enthusiasm and your support of instrumental music. And now we're going to go on. Do a little Rick Astley for you.
Thank you.
Okay, I want to get the senior recognition done right now. We're going to start in the back, like Mr. Heger did with his group. Angel Slaughter. Jelianis LeBron. Christian Rabita. Trayvon Lagarde. Isabella Cruz. Lisa Cruz. Alejandro Rojas. Anef Marie Renteria. Alexis Jones. Now, if you were also in orchestra all 4 years, please stand up right now. Okay. I also want to get, this is the seniors' last concert, but you know who else's last concert it is? Mine. I want to take a moment, I want to take just a moment to thank Mrs. Sivik for supporting me in my musical endeavors since high school. She also gives me the very best advice all the time. So, okay, I also want to thank our assistant directors, Mr. Heger, Mr. Wohn, and Mr. Tuhune. Mr. Mr. Heger especially has helped me throughout the years. He was my partner in crime. We've done a lot together. So, and he gave 1,000,000% to the kids, so I want to thank him. I also want to thank our parents and our boosters that have also helped me through the years. They're great people, a lot of fun. I've had a lot of laughs with them. Very good times. And I also want to thank all of the wonderful students I've had throughout the years, including these up on the stage. So, thank you. We're going to continue with the concert.